Vamos y fútbol.
Clear evening, conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. In front of us, this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. As you can see, we've already started here.
Well, Alessandro Nesta turns defence into an art form. If you like your defenders slick and quick, this is the man.
Yeah, am I right in saying he started out as a fullback?
Yeah, I think he may have begun his career as a fullback, but he became a central colossus.
He's beaten the keeper, but hit the post.
White card. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Forlan. Good idea, just poorly executed.
It's Beckham.
He's had a look.
Nesta hit the slide tackle there.
Oh, shooting chance! No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Well positioned to make that interception.
Rashford.
Nesta positions himself well and cuts it out.
Okay.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
And it's Gerrard. Beckham.
Gerrard gets the better of his man. Timely intervention. It's gone a long way up and away. What a throw in. Rijkaard. And here's Beckham. And he's being closely tested here.
Beckham cuts a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away. He's been bundled over. That is a foul.
And that's going to be a booking. And he stayed down and he's in very obvious discomfort here.
Well, he was the one player you had to keep away from the area. Not the best way to do it, though.
So the last big chance, perhaps, before half-time. Denied by a great piece of goalkeeping.
Absolutely terrific, terrific.
It's half-time. So another team has broken through.
That's not for the want of trying.
Interesting game up to now. and still goals. So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Already up and running for the second half. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Cuts it out, and it's Benzema. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And it's played forward. Shooting chance! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Mateus drives it forward. And it's Iniesta. That's good defending, very good defending. Varane, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough, full contact contest. He's got through. Danger averted for now. And it's been taken straight back.
Rijkaard.
There's the through ball. He's gone for it! His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Nesta gets into the right position to intercept. Davis. Here's Torres. Torres spreads it towards the left. It's a loose ball. Tries a shot! They score! Do not write them off! Back they come!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss. Inzaghi! Goal of his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
A real chance missed. Well played, he saw that coming. Good take, and he's had a look.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Triol, Iniesta, Davis, and here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Hits one!
Certainly no fluke when you see a player of this caliber manufacture a goal that will surely seal the deal in this contest. Brilliant instinct and great timing by a clever up.
And there goes the final whistle. Well, that's bounce back ability, responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way, and determinedly getting there in the end.